choice.
It's in between pork parody and Uxbridge. Yeah. And recently, I made it to the semifinals in the International Songwriters Competition for one of my songs.
Wow. Very nice.
And I was nominated Album of the Year two consecutive years with Oshawa Music Awards, and I won in 2022. So, of course, recordings are a lot different than live stuff, right? But I'll play a few. I have another album coming out. I had it come out yesterday. It's called Something You Need, and I'll play a few tunes off of that. Put it right up.